to Monday morning at the garden, and it's rained all night. Asparagus is all gone, all brown now. Let's dormant see it. It's ready to come alive, I hope. The sprouts are finished. Strawberry dead, bread dead. Water leaks and the three-cornered leeks are growing. There's a few buds on the fruit trees. Swiss chard should start growing again. Got another crop off them. Yeah, there's a few buds on the fruit trees, which is a great sign. The broad beans hopefully have recovered from the heavy frost.